All right, it's time to continue my hardcore playthrough. Which... we're off the struggle bus. Kinda. I have, at the very least, options now. Okay, well, I think the best option for me now is to go... look at, what the other side of the world has to offer. And I'm gonna bring mining potions, I'm gonna bring... Splunker. And, yeah, let's roll. I'll keep the statue here. Oh, right, I still have that applied because, I went to the ocean. It's okay. Alright, let's see what's on this side. Oh god. I didn't even realize that thing was there. Well, you know, it didn't one-shot me, so that's good. Okay, dungeon's on this side. This is interesting. It's kind of like buried in a hill. Another desert biome? What? Oh, God, no. Well, that's just bad timing. Okay, I gotta go back anyway. Revolver, 21 range damage. Not enough to get it. Okay, let's say I want to pivot. Oh, it's 8 gold. I can't pivot yet. Man, talk about annoying. Ooh, I'm ready to explore. Game is like, nah, windstorm in the desert, yeah. What, you wanna explore? Oh, hello. Yeah, storm in the desert. Ooh. Delay the player. Doesn't look like there's anything of value here. Oh, hello. Whoa, there's two of them. That's nice. I don't think I've seen two of them back to back like that. I swear if this is still... Ugh! Drain that in there a little bit. Oh. I forgot about that. Yeah, we don't want to be there. Alright, I guess we're going to the other side. Oh my god, we're already in the jungle. Well, I can't exactly explore here either! Like, that would just be a silly move on my part. Ooh, that's good though. Radar. Oh wow, I got Fire Blossom Seeds. That's awesome. That's lucky. Alright, I guess I think the best thing I can do... I can... Hang on. Okay, hold on, there's a bunch of these. Luck potions. You know what, I should make the watch while I'm at it. I'm near a table, huh? No, I'm not. Okay. Be real quick. I can see what's going on. I may as well catch these. Come here. There's a lot of them. Oh, I got a golden one. Thank you kindly. That will fuel the pivot. It's also useful if I choose to go in the desert biome again. Just means less messing around. The whips are excellent at setting off the cactus balls. Thank you. Gotta be careful because I'm not exactly tanky. Like, my health is still horrendous. I think I need to bring Danger Sense with me now that I think about it. Need to make a sink. Hold on. We want. Okay, and well. You make some glass. And then the glass becomes bottles. Alright, the bottles, so there. And the bottles become these. Is there really no potion I can craft? No, there are. No danger sense. Okay, I was hopeful. Need a bucket replacement. It's easy enough to do. Oh yeah, I don't even have the. There we go. Because I didn't have the money. Now I have the money. Okay.
I can't believe it was windy.
How annoying. At every step, it's just made me face a new struggle. Let's head out. Hopefully now I don't get blocked. Oh crap. Keep doing that. Sorry if it's windy again, I'm gonna lose it. Okay. Curiosity. Sorry, I kind of drained it, but it's fine. I don't need this one. Oh, you've got to be shitting me. Okay, well, it looks like snow biome's out of the question. Huh. Well, this is a problem. Okay, I guess we're going the underground route then. To get platinum. Oh, it's silver. I forget what plat looks like. Doesn't matter, just any kind of ore. What is that? Ah! It did it again. Alright. Bunch of ruby. I want that. It's silver. Alright, I see what plat looks like. It's up there. Oh, this is amethyst, not ruby. I'll grab it anyway. Yeah, Yep, it's the curse of the terrible map. Damn it. Is that money? Not really. Dead man chest? Potentially. Actually, it would have had the thing under. Oh, it was the dead man chest, but I guess I just didn't get it. Actually, this worked out nice. I got a calm potion. Preempt it. Ugh, I got 40 seconds. I didn't get much out of this. All we're gonna get. Man, I'm not sure what to do. I guess do some tunnels and then see if I can craft a Spelunker potion and run said tunnels to see if I missed any life crystals. Thank you. Mushroom? Mushroom biome. Okay, that's good. Okay. No, that's good. That should have a life crystal, if not two. Assume that immediately. Okay. Just make sure there's no piranhas in the water. Third outfit. There's a bunch of stuff here that I want. Get rid of the tin. It's warding as well. Sweet. Okay. We'll definitely take that. I had to store them elsewhere. Yo-yo. Warding! Oh my god, that's amazing. Heck yeah. Oh, my defense just went through the roof. I'm so happy. Actually just became tanky. Okay, I need to use the piggy bank for a minute. Why do I still have that? That can go. I just realized the second mushroom house. Toad stuff elsewhere. Careful. I got double jump now as well, that's great. Ugh, man. So happy with this result. There might be more. Wait, what am I? Oh wow, I'm like, okay. I see where I am. Like, right on the edge of the desert biome. Ugh, I'd be so... so worried. Now I actually have direction. Everything's gonna be okay. Because I got two warding accessories as well. My defense is really good now. Definitely fight the eye. Campsite, this is gonna be gold there. there and back. I have all the silver in the world now. I can now invest in the axe. It's time to make an arena. This land uniform as well. Okay. Let's go. I don't know if I'll bother hammering it out. I'm not afraid of you. I'll do it. Thank you. Alright, that does that. I think that should be enough. This is where I'm gonna use javelins. This out. Come here. Now you're running away because you know. And I've got a great, great setup now. Shotgun. Don't have the money for it. Okay. Iron skin, swift. Regen. Bow damage, increase arrow speed. No, we don't have that. Okay. Might as well take the thorns one too. Let's see if this thing's gonna watch me now. Ooh, mining. Get rid of the mining one. Don't wanna accidentally take a mining buff. Man, I was worried that this was not going to make progress today. Thank you. Didn't get a free spawn of it. It doesn't matter. I don't want to wait around for it. Like, we want to get this over and done with. I'm wrecking it. I'm gonna do it again. Should probably get more of these. These are great for boss fights. So I guess I'm fighting Worm next. Shield and wild. Some of the easy ones for that. Movement speed, eh. Go. Be sure to have souls. I was kind of hoping for something better. Because what, it just gives plus 2 defense? It's okay. I don't have to equip the shield. Like, the shield's useful, but... I can do this. Okay, I need to work on a new thing. You can work on a greenhouse. Should probably do it here. I'll do it here. Just gonna level this out again. I know it's a bit of effort on the go, but it's fine. I got to put lighting here. If I can get to the altar, I can challenge Slime Boy. Get that over and done with. Gonna set up some strategic things around here. So very appropriate that Ayla is using like those kind of weapons to fight. Okay. That's done. Okay, I need to measure this out, so... 10. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, hang on. How do I do this? Oh, yeah, like this. 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, that'll do. If I remember correctly. Okay. Account for the fact that there's like they're gonna be there. A spot here. I need to make a fishing spot here, so that's what I'm doing. I can kind of start thinking about fishing quests. I need to set up the underground base as well. There's a bunch of stuff I need to do. a little bit deeper. Take a while. Oh man, I feel so good. That's just not a struggle. What are you doing this? Do you want to get wet? Is that what you want? Just splashing water in his face and he's just standing there.
Yes, refreshing.
Go away, old man. Dude, he's actually getting in the way. Go away. It stopped working. There we go. Do something else. I don't need babysitting. Talking to me about gold. Yeah. Just want to make sure I can get in here. Alright, that's done. Let's go with this kind of wood. Why not? Okay. Need to sink into this room. I'll use mushroom chests for now. Okay, so I need to leave. Hold on. Dude, you're Wilbur, you're in my way. Gap of six. I can start moving the potion ingredients over there. So, let's do that. Actual potions. I'm putting the potions on this side. Actually, I need these. Seeds. I left one ingredient here. Okay. Seeds. Looks good to me. Okay. Nice. And in the meantime, set up a table. And a glass bottle. There we go. Potion brewing is available. I think. Yes. Okay, cool. Sorted. Oh. Cool. Glowing fish bubba? Fish bubba. See, some of these I had no idea. Oh, you can just make it. Wow. Might just be able to make this. Silk. Okay, so it's still a while away. Okay, I mean, ruby and platinum. There's the nearest altar. I should be able to survive in there. Keyword being should. God, really? Okay, I can't get to one. Just need to get a bit creative. Fine, everything's fine. Okay. gonna make an alternate way here. Oh, I need the crown. I'm an idiot. It's okay, this wasn't a total waste, because I did get here. At least it's a way in. Makes my life easier. Might not have enough slime, we'll see. No, we're fine. Oh, it's down the other tree. Whoops. I was like, what? Didn't I? Guess same in a minute. I'm good. Slime hunting. More. More defense, but also movement. defeated. It's not bad. See, now I feel like I can survive. Cannons, boo. I guess if I put a chair here, it'll be valid. Have a chair. Where is the dryad? Oh, the dryad's in the desert. Okay. In the way. I'll start a blink route. They bloom. Moon glow. Waterleaf. Shiver. Wait, what? Oh, these are corrupted, not shiver. My bad. That'd explain it. Then, fire blossom at the top. Okay. Hold on. Why have I got water with me? I don't have any Splunker potions with me. I'm gonna move these alternate ores here. Not enough for a Splunker potion. Hate to ruin a tree, but you know, it's kind of in my way. I hate running across this, so I am going to do this. Especially since currently pit means death. I'm just gonna fill them in. I'm not even kidding. I don't want any accidents. You know? Bitten by him. I call it a forbidden by him now because just man, sandwich between two corruptions. It really did not want me to come here. Fortunately, nothing interesting. Ow. be okay. I'm gonna zoom in a little. I guess I'm here for ice skates and just more health. Well then. That's one. Love it when my job is nice and easy. Oh, I should get flink stuff for Deerclops. Okay, good. Kinda want more of this. I'll eat the burger. I mean, yeah, the idea would be to run through these caverns with a Splunker potion. Ooh, careful. What we want. Slime. It's okay, I disarmed the trap. This monochromatic ore thing is like driving me nuts. I keep going for silver ore. Careful. Okay. thought trap, but still. Good punch. Spider? No. Okay. Just making sure I wasn't walking into anything horrible. Yeah, no, this is bad. Okay, Mary Poppins. Blinkses, hey. I need to murder you. Damn it. Okay, hang on. I need time. Oh, I have a mining potion. Yo. Getting rid of some things that I don't need. Or Splunker, I should say, not mining. Kind of gone too deep here, but let's try it. Let's just chill for a minute. Okay, that's good. Okay, it's already solved its primary purpose, which is to find more health. Oh my god, again. Okay. Not wasting any time. Is this silver or is this plat? Please tell me it's plat. Silver. Good. Ooh. Okay, that's a plat over there. Oh, that scared me. Yeah, that was like, knee-jerk reaction. Okay, we need to get this. I think I will return here, it's just more... I think I got a more important thing to do now. Got a way more important thing to do now. Okay. So I think with these, it's more valuable to go from the furthest point inwards. And hope for the best. Mm-hmm. Come on. If I can not worry about full damage, I'll be so happy. Time as well. Jeez, nothing yet. Here we go. Okay, victory. No, let's increase. Okay, well, careful. I got 25 seconds, like, I'm not gonna find another one. Stop it. Just so I can get back up here easy. Okay, there we go. That should reach the ground. Unfortunate. Oh, that's it. It hit the ground. Okay. I can't remember how you construct gravitation potions. I assume I can even do it. That's a start. Damn, I'm gonna pause and check the Terraria Rookie real quick. I'll tab out. Okay, so I looked. Yes, I can get it. I just need Death Weed, which I can get pretty easily. I'm assuming I don't have any already, but I can shoot Harpies. Also, the giant harpy wing. Let's say I get to hard mode. Hey, I can make wings. Big deal. I'll sit here and farm harpies for a little bit. Or is this directly over? No clue. Looks like it's directly over the snow. Yeah, I'm not gonna get too many chances to come back up here, so... I need to make sure I get my money's worth. It managed to shoot me. Oh god. That's not 100% secure. Feather. How many is that? 9. I need to go back for that. How would I even fight this? I'm not sure how I would even fight this. I guess ranged. Yeah, no, okay. Just mowing them down like this. Okay, hold on. I need to get more ammo. Don't want to overdo it, but yeah. go on to be ballsy here. Just standing near the door so I don't do something stupid. That would be it. You gonna jump? Do you jump? Oh, there you go. Cool. Nope, he jumped. Fine. Let's keep this up. People die. Gotcha. Okay. Being very ballsy here. There's weapons to be acquired from this. Come on. Okay, I'm just gonna fight. I want a chance at the money trough as well. Yeah. Right. Brother, you gonna jump, brother? There we go. That's all we wanted. Run him out here. Nothing really came out of this. Okay, all it's over. Armored boots? Heck yeah. Okay, even better now. I need to go look for Deathweed. Fishing stuff in here. Okay, we do have Shiva. Okay. Whoops. Thank you. Okay. And just general materials. I'm gonna hang this up. Okay. I need to bring some things with me. Splunka, Danger Sense, Mining. Alright, let's go. I just need to be on the lookout for the vile weed stuff. So now that I think about it, during the Blood Moon probably would have been the best time to get it. Oh, death weed, not vile weed. Okay. Feel good about my armor situation though. When I should have started using this. Okay, let's go. Dynamite? Oh, holy crap, that is cruel. Jeez, dude. That would have been death if I had stood on that. Yeah, don't underestimate Danger Sense. Thank you. I wonder if the stylus is there. Okay, I need to go from here. I'll stop. Is it really going to fill this up? Yeah, it might. Okay, hang on. And I'm just, like, opting to head into danger here. Also kind of hoping for a chest as well, but it didn't happen. Okay, I'll take the web. Oh, but I guess I would have seen if there was a chest, because Splunker Potion. Really follow me here. There's still spiders here. Why? Happening. What on? Yep, there's some, no, something spawning them. I'm not sure what it was, but it wasn't normal. Jeez, this is annoying. Okay, soon gonna hit that health cap. I just want to make the most out of this whilst I have danger sense. Yeah. definitely want the flink stuff. Okay. Be careful, do not touch anything until I'm confirming that it is fine. It could still be booby-trapped, just get under it. There's a mushroom biome nearby, that's what it is. Colorful's nice. Not taking any chances, getting under it. I'm just gonna drink that. Anything to speed this up? Crap, there's so many bats. To leave. Done that again. What do I believe in more? Guess I'll go this time from this side. I have to get rid of Featherfall. Should hopefully yield better results. That's a bad one. Man, have I just chosen incorrectly? Oh, hang on. Okay. Just loot and go. Horseshoe GG. Okay, we're good. Gonna get rid of the door so no one spawns in here. Good one, bad one, good one. Blessing from the heavens? Horseshoes equipped. Horseshoes equipped. Okay. Just making sure I wasn't setting up myself to go splat. I mean, this is my layout. Oh, that's what I took away. Warning cloud in a bottle. Okay.
Alright.
Struggle bus is officially over. I don't have to worry about full damage. Happening. I need to be ready. Okay, this is it. On the bright side, Tinker is in play. Time for Bone Spear. It might be time for Bone Spear. Ayla, go hunting! To have rocket boots. I'll be okay. Not worried. This statue, ugh. The extra defense. I need an aglet. I haven't found an aglet yet. Then I guess I gotta use Hunter Potions to look for the Tinkerer. No mercy, no retreat. Okay.
Oh, man.
Okay, we want... Got a couple of Hunter Potions. I don't know if I can make Danger Sense. Danger Sense is important. Now I can just fix this. Alright, off we go. Scarab bombs are so good. Alright. Hit it. Hunter potion. Danger sense. Everything's on. And I can just drop freely. Thank you. that. Found them already. Nice. Hell yeah. Interesting spot for him to be. Tinker's Workshop, boots. Interesting. Wonder if I can free the stylus. Also want to beat some flinks, but you know. Speaking of flinks, where'd you go? There was one down there. There. But I identified it. Wants me to follow along. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I mean. I'll take it. Thank you. sounded good. I think I can only put it here. Besides the point. And I can fit there, cool. There we go. Directly underneath the stuff. Alright, what can we do? I already have the GPS. Inspect the boots. Okay, that's a start. I'll stop it. I thought the horseshoe and balloon mixed together. Okay, doesn't matter. Okay, we got more here, hang on. Blizzard and a balloon. Try and get better stats for them. I see he's here. Cool. Oof, I don't have much gold. I may have to do a different loadout until I'm ready. As much as I hate to. Say that was warding as well. Okay, I mean, that's probably the best I can do. Yeah. Okay, the important thing is I have a way forward. This umbrella can now be retired because I have horseshoe. Guess this just becomes a general material now. As much as I don't want to do this, I kind of have to. But we need to go on a run. An annoying type of run, but a run nonetheless. Go. I can cope, I just need... I guess we're looking for two things, golfer NPC and... Oh, okay. It's not exactly what I was after, but sure. Okay, that's what I wanted. I want more of this. Mine it. So then I can potentially get more money. It's a good angle, I think. Plus it'll give me more spears. Spears have been invaluable so far. I can't believe how useful this biome has been. I mean, at first I was annoyed, but like, you know, once I got it working. Be fine. Oh. This is desperation, but like, it's a good way to get quick money. I just want to get my rocket boots, like, to an armored state at least. Just wait to go a little bit lower before popping the next Splunker potion. Yeah, there we go. Oh, that's a house there. What timing? Found him. Okay, I talked to him. As long as I talk to him, it's fine. Doesn't matter what his fate is now. Ooh. Oh, where did you guys come from? I see. And the important thing is fossil. I kind of reached the point where I entered originally. How much fossil do I have? Alright, it's 500. Respectable. Time to go. So what I can do here quickly. House. For now. Oh yeah. Live there until further notice. There we go. Free rolls are expensive. Thank you. Hey, you got 21 gold. That's what I wanted to see. Platinum! Yes! I just lucked out twice. Okay, there. Desert biome coming in clutch. Okay, now I need to be careful how I do this. Armored will do. Okay, the next thing I want is the shield. Warding, GG. Okay, so what's next on the priority list? The horseshoe, for sure. Armored, I'll take armored. This one's probably not worth it, but I'll try. Alright, leave it. I think this is fine. You know, I can live with this. I can live with this. This is fine. It's not the best, but it'll do. There we go. Nice. Ugh, much better. Now. I mean, that's just the easiest way to get money right now, is just splunk a potion. And go for fossil. Oh, this has changed. It has, right, it has new things. Yeah, it's not gonna happen anytime soon. Well, I think there's a good stopping point. For now. More up and running. I feel better now. Now this is a loadout of sorts. Not as good as it could be, but it's pretty good. Alright, well, thank you for sticking around to the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed. If you do want to support the channel, we can do things like click the like button, subscribe, or watch me play other things by clicking any of those videos that pop up at the end there. Yeah, let me know if you're enjoying this, but we'll continue this next time. Take care.